All right, here we go. 2020 Bowman Baseball Jumbo Case Number 2. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. There will be a recap at the end. I got all these open now. So, I haven't looked. What are the Dominguez autos going for? Is it just a base auto? You guys still with me? What's up, Frozen Rope? The King. What's up, my man? Golden Boy. What are you playing? Let's go Marlins. Porterland. I don't know that one. Nah, I only got to do it like six more times. Yeah, I got nothing else to do. Why not? Let's go. Nor tomorrow. I should probably list that. I picked up some of that Super Break, too. I thought that might be interesting. The 1225 and 2324. Something to do. Not a lot of new stuff out. Here we go. Cooper Johnson, Detroit to 250. Xavier Edwards to 299. Micah Bello, Brew Crew. Jay Storino. Chris Vallemont to 250. Woohoo! Bobby Witt Jr. to $4.99. Royals. Mark 2643. Very nice. Braylon Marquez to 50. He seems good. Nico. What have you been up to? Saucy. Yeah, I did. It's uploading now. You know, they're long videos, they take a little bit. Quinn Cotton. Soy sauce. Yeah. Anything paying off? Or are you just buying? Tim Anderson. Random team one goes next. It's an easy flip, huh? Bobby Witt. refractor, Bobby Witt. Alvaro Cejas to 50, Cardinals. Bobby, 1973. You got it, Scuba Steve. Did you see the team draw or anything? There's a video on YouTube. There's also the team draw in the team draw section. Devi Garcia, paper to 50. Sorry. I just didn't want people sitting around all night long wondering what team they were going to get. That is not too shabby. Good job. Did you get any of the Frank Thomas ones or Roberto Clemente? I didn't really like the Frank Thomas ones. I don't look at all of them, though. I just saw a couple of those. Connor Cannon, Giants, Weibo. Yeah, it's I wasn't a huge fan. The Ricky Henderson and the Roberto Clemente were the only ones that I've seen so far that I really liked. But like I said, I don't look at them all. They just, if I happen to be on social media and it pops up, I see it. And Cal Mitchell, the one, $299. What are you just buying, Topps Direct? Matthew Liberatore to 150. Bobby Bradley. Cleveland. Ed Movie Man. Were you ever able to find any more Bowman? Mario Feliciano. Man. That's a killer swoop. How did he think that was going to be a good idea? It's like he's hanging his autograph off of his helmet. Matt Manning to 75. Lodolo to 125. Eric Rivera to 499. Project 2020. Sounds like it's worth paying a little more attention to. Brennan Davis, Beanpole. /6/4/175. Cubbies, the golden boy. That his base auto's doing pretty well. I think they're hoping to see it like that. That's an easy trap to fall into when you're getting back into the hobby. And there are a lot of people doing that. And they're just making the same cards that they left off with. It's pretty smart. I can see the numbered ones holding value pretty good. Ehrlich Bojarski, Ryan Rollison to 50. Hogan Harris to 499. Bryce Ball to 100. Braves, Michael BBC. Some of this up. Ford, Procter & Gamble to $299. Man, their parents were fucking with that guy. Chad W., Rays. Braylon Marquez to $125. Jaron Duran. Glenn Allen Hill Jr. Starling Castro paper. Bryson Stott, 50 out of 50. Anthony Volpe to 250. Nice. Cole Wynn. Anthony Volpe to $4.99. Nice. A couple of them. Adam Hill to $2.99. Brewers. Jackson Kowar to 150. Bam! Dominguez. Very nice. JT Sports. That's awesome. Dominguez. $1,700 for a base auto, huh? Congratulations, brother. Hopefully we get some more sauce upcoming breaks. No Marlins yet. Leaving a trail. Gavin Lux, Dodgers. Woody 17. And Encarnacion to 250. They did. They are. Encarnacion, Marlins. There you go, Fallon. They only hit when you're here. Usually right after you ask. Josiah Gray to 75. Who, Dominguez? Yeah. It's pretty nuts. But, I mean, team's got a lot to do with that. What's up, Shane? Ruben Cardenas, Chrome to 75. Cardenas again to 250. Raises Chad W. Yes. Good luck. Luis Patino, Padres, D-Guard. Logan Gilbert to 75. Yeah, $17,000 for a case. Encarnacion to 250. There's a good question. What sells for more? Zion's Logo Man or Dominguez Superfractor? Tavares. It doesn't look hurt. How about Jason Dominguez? Value hurt because he doesn't have Asia like basketball does. Lindsay Delgado. All right, let me sleeve these up. We'll do a recap. Oh man, not at all. Basketball is wildly more popular in Asia than it is for baseball. wish they'd retire this aqua color. All right, here we go. Parallels. Glenn Allen Hill Jr. Cal Mitchell. Sparkly ones are to $299. Encarnacion to $250. These are to $125. Jaren Duran, Marquez to $125. Owen Miller, Nick Lodolo. $150. Liberatore. This one's to $150 also. Jackson Kowar. To $75, Cardenas and Gilbert. The rest are to $50, Bryson Stott. Ryan Rollison. Both $50 out of $50. And Braylon Marquez. Start off with some fire, yeah? Bang. Jason Dominguez. Yeah, buddy. Anthony Volpe. Fractor Auto. Volpe Purple. Bobby Witt Jr. Refractor. Bobby Witt Jr. Refractor Auto. Bryce Ball to 100. Adam Hill to 299. Encarnacion to 250. Cardenas to 250. Ford Proctor to $299. Hogan Harris to $499. Eric Rivera to $499. Cejas to $50. Cooper Johnson to $250. Delgado, White Sox, Patino, and Encarnacion, Gavin Lux, Jaren Duran, Brennan Davis, Mario Feliciano, Bobby Bradley, Connor Cannon, Quinn Cotton, and Micah Bello. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it. We'll see you guys next time. Bowman Hobby Random Teams coming up next.